Io magari bana that quit looking kasi after a year or two, hindi mo makakapos.
Marami tsaka yung mga underemployed, marami yan. There's many factors. But the thing is, I told you, there are 12 indicators of a good economy. Housing starts, GDP, GNP, trading deficit, all of this. Tingnan mo how it was under Bush and how it is under Obama. Ano eh? You will see, hindi na tayong mag-argue. Hindi na tayong mag-argue.
And that is why also George Bush is not going around to make speeches. Oh, he has nothing to say.
Hindi siya nagkakampanya. Nangampanya sa kapatid niya,
natalo. Sinang-sira eh. Sinang-sira si Mr. George.
Sa nga yun, anong state yun? Anong state niya? Pati yung nanay niya nagkampanya?
South Carolina.
Pati tapos talo rin siya. No, Bush wasn't good for the economy. He sucked. Bush sucked as far as the economy is concerned.
Tsaka hindi, pinapit lang siya nung nila Cheney, nila Rumsfeld.
Piramid lang talaga siya.
Palibasa, kulang siya sa ganito.